Friends, you are so loved. And during this time of prayer, it is the time in which we come before God to abide in God's love, to sit in God's love, to bask in God's love, to let God's love wash over us and well up within us. And so I invite you to close your eyes, to slow down your breathing, to still your minds, and to open your heart as we come together and pray at the foot of the cross. Let us pray. Creator God, midwife of the universe, birther of stars and moons and suns and planets, lover of this world, we come before you today with praise and thanksgiving on our lips and in our hearts. We are grateful for the love you shower upon us and the love you breathe through us. Love made manifest in the blooms of spring, the kindness of caring actions, the celebration of faithful work and recent retirements, the anticipation of new babies, the welcoming embrace of our precious ones into your eternal realm, and the gentle strength of peace and courage bound in the midst of uncertainty and turmoil. We rejoice in your abiding love and steadfast presence, which is woven into the depths of our lives and this world, sustaining us in whatever circumstance. Jesus, you who long to gather us to yourself as a mother hen gathers her wayward chicks, we pray for this fractured world. We lift before you fragmented communities and countries where our competition, fear, violence, greed, hatred, bitterness, abusive power, and addictions ensnare us in cycles of rebelliousness. Draw us close to you when we have gone astray, Jesus. Forgive us our defiance. Transform our destructive ways so we might love you, ourselves, and all our neighbors, your friends, near and far, as you have loved us with mercy, compassion, generosity, and hospitality. Wipe away the tears of our brokenness, like a mother who wipes away the tears of her children. Heal the hurts and sicknesses of our bodies, minds, hearts, and society. Holy Spirit, breath of life, heartbeat of God, spirit of transformation, we thank you for your nurturing and sustaining love. Keep our eyes and ears, our hearts and minds open for the ways in which you guide, encourage, and challenge us to grow more fully into the likeness of Christ. Holy God, you who parent us with divine wisdom, on this Mother's Day we give thanks for the women who have given us life and the women who have mothered us throughout our years. We bring before you, Lord, moms who are filled with joy and energy by parenting, and those who are struggling to make it through the day. Give them both peace and perseverance. We pray for new moms and moms-to-be, and those moms who are remembering children who have died and pregnancies that miscarry. Hold them all close to your heart. cup of family. We lift before you, Jesus, both biological moms who cared for their children by deciding other parents were the best choice for their babies, and moms who adopted those kids and have carried on that love and care. We give thanks for compassionate foster moms, stepmoms, and surrogates. We pray for those remembering mothers who have passed into life eternal. Comfort them in their grief. Holy God, restorer of lives, we lift before you children, whether young or old, who are moving forward from moms who did not show love or who hurt those they should have cared for. Wrap them in your arms, heal their wounds, and blanket them in your love. And Jesus, we give thanks for the women in our lives who, whether by choice or circumstance, never had children, yet have mothered us and others in so many unsung ways by being aunts, teachers, mentors, colleagues, caregivers, and friends. For their loving kindness, we are ever grateful. Faithful God, we offer these prayers and the deep, unspoken prayers of our hearts to you, source of life and womb of love. And we ask it all in Jesus' name, using the prayer he taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us.